Speaking of tight.
Hey, Emma.
Hey, Emma. He freaking knows your name.
I guess.
Stephen Sullivan knows your name.
Okay, can we go to class now, please?
Okay, will you sleep with him, please? For me.
All right, listen up, everybody. The bus will be leaving at 7 a.m. sharp tomorrow, so be on time. Otherwise,
we'll be helping to renovate a school with Project Humanity.
The last 3 days, we'll be exploring the island and going on cultural excursions throughout the country, and it should be a lot of fun.
So?
How you doing, Emma? Crazy early, right?
That was 2 sentences. He's up in his game. You are so getting paid.
Project starts tomorrow, which means we have a few hours today to get settled in and go hang by the pool if you want. Then we're all gonna go have dinner.
But I tell you, Em, screw your schedule. This is gonna be the best. Let's do this! 1, 2.
Whatever you say, boss.
He's gonna get freaking killed and ruin it for all of us. You should get some lotion on your shoulders. You're gonna burn.
Day 2 and first contact has been made? Yes, please. It's gonna be easier than I thought. Looks like mommy's getting some bake action.
Is that your new boyfriend?
What's it to you?
And I'd especially like to thank those of you who brought this unique opportunity to an abrupt end. Welcome, gentlemen. Glad you could make it. Too bad you're on your way home.
Miss Collier?
Here.
Samuel Leifer.
Here.
Dean McMullen. Dean McMullen. Anyone seen Dean?
What else but a memory, a faded memory?
Rescued yesterday by a helicopter pilot on a sightseeing tour just off the coast of Mexico.
Nothing more that I need
so.
To know. I still.
First of all, thank you guys so much for coming. It's a special day for us. I can't imagine the courage it took to survive those days. I really can't. But I'm so grateful that you did. To my girl? And the Dean? Where is Dean?
Behind you.
I cannot thank you enough. You kids really are an inspiration to us all. I mean that. To Emma and to Dean.
To Emma and to Dean.
Thank you for coming. Thanks
so much, man. How come you're not over there with everybody else?
I'm not really an everybody else kind of guy.
Emma is. Always has been. She's really good at that. People really like her.
Yeah, I can see that.
It took her like 2 seconds to become even more popular than before you guys went away.
Yeah, I can see that too.
calling it The Miracle at Sea. After...
You look amazing.
Steven's got to be going crazy.
It's kind of gross anyway. In a smoking hot kind of way.